Hello, welcome back to Week of Movie Bros, where I am one half of Week of Movie Bro, and today we're here reacting to the trailer for Your Monster. I know this came out like a week or so ago, but I am so looking forward to this movie. I'm so looking forward to seeing Russell Bear again in theaters. So yeah, we're going to react to the trailer anyway. Okay.
Package for Laura Franco?
Do you mind if I really need a hug right now.
I don't know if I'm...
Oh, I really needed this.
Okay.
He broke up with me.
And now my life is over.
I know, it sucks. Eat some pie.
Oh, I'm disgusting.
Sleep. And don't cry. Don't cry.
Ooh, what the fuck? Oh, the monster in the closet's such a good little reference.
What's up?
You got 2 weeks. After that, you're out of here. You pack your bags and get out.
Oh, okay.
What did
you do
last night? I read. I went over lines.
Play a different song!
But something really weird is happening at home.
I'm annoyed right now!
Can we talk about it?
I can't. I gotta go to karate. I love you so much.
Oh?
You two know each other?
Yeah.
No. Yes.
Oh.
I'm kidding.
We're together for 5 years and I just messed it all up.
The prick broke up with you. We're here in the hospital. Yeah.
I can't do
it.
I need time for me.
I could threaten to eat him if that would help. I mean, I could eat him. It would literally take me like 2 seconds.
Oh.
There's this Halloween party and maybe you'd like to come with me.
Are you asking me out on a date?
No.
Well, I'm not gonna leave the house.
Fine.
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 I saw you with her, but for some reason, I still love you, and I don't want you anymore.
He doesn't love you the way you deserve to be loved.
What do you know about how I deserve to be loved? Look at me!
I'm looking at you.
Look!
From this angle, I can see your back and your face simultaneously. That's how much I'm looking at you.
I'm a mess.
No, you're not.
I'm a disaster.
Oh.
That looks amazing. Oh my gosh. I will be there. 100%. That looks amazing. I'm so excited. Oh my word. I love her to death. It's just so exciting. Okay, well, I will be there. I'm very excited for it. I've been looking forward to it for a while. I was on the circuit earlier this year. I think even towards the end of last year, right? And I was like, where do I get the release date? I'm happy we finally got one. That being said, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think and where you lie with it and stuff. And I'll talk to y'all next time. Thanks for watching and goodbye.